Jack, we need to talk.
About what? I'm tired of your shit.
I need you to come over to my place.
You do know I have to work at 5, don't you?
It's not even 4 o'clock. It won't take more than 20 minutes, okay? Please?
20 minutes, that's all, okay? Come in. Have a seat, my brother.
Well, hi. Have a seat. You can have a seat.
So what's this big emergency all about? 20 minutes, it's all I'm gonna be here.
Ask me why, but I know you're wearing your coat. Why don't you take it off? It's 20 minutes, okay?
I really hope this is not about our retarded brother again.
You obviously know I came here to ask you a little favor.
No. Don't say that.
As you know perfectly fine, at this point, I can't really see anything.
You think I'm gonna take care of that worthless piece of shit? Be out of your mind.
Baby. hungry? I'll get you something. Here you go, my young brother. But I found out the other day that there is a place where they actually can arrange and fix, you know, the problem I have. But it's a little expensive. It's 5,000. But you have to understand, after all, I'm taking care of poor little Chris here. And I was hoping you could maybe hand me that amount of money. God damn no! So, will you do it? I'm getting the fuck out of here. There's no way I'm doing that. No way I'm doing that.
Please?
At least 2,000. At least I need 2,000. I guess insurance could pay the rest. Please, at least 2,000.
2,000, that's all I'm giving you.